about your favorite suitcase. Imagine what that looks like. Certainly, I have one in my mind at home that I always pack. And I want to talk to you today about packing that suitcase with the five P's. Passion, perseverance, the power of pausing, possibility, and the pursuit of lifelong learning. Knowing these five P's that I'm going to put in your little suitcase are going to help you throughout your career journey. Let's begin. First, we need to open that suitcase and pack it with passion. According to Catherine Russell Rich in the Oprah magazine, she defines passion as spirit-jolting, life-infusing. It is the fearless, urgent, one-on-one connection between you, a thing, an idea, a challenge, or another person. Passion is energy. We hear it all the time. Go after your passion. What does that mean? It simply means one thing. Love what you do. When you go after your passion, work doesn't feel like work. It just feels like you're doing what you're supposed to do. I love being a speech pathologist. I love being a professor. And I love being a professional speaker. But certainly, there have been times in my career where I wasn't doing exactly what I loved. And it wasn't my passion. And so it didn't come effortlessly. It was hard. It was hard to go to work. It was hard, and I didn't feel excited about it. And then, to do what I love, to be able to help people who stutter in my private practice, to be able to teach public speaking, to be able to professionally speak, it's a whole nother world. Be able to share my passion with others in public speaking. There's nothing quite like it. So remember in your suitcase to pack your passion. And number three, the power of pause. So to have the power to stop and smell the roses, so to speak, sometimes we just say we're going through the motions. Today, it's so important that we pause and we recognize what is happening. You are graduating each degree, an associate, a bachelor's, a master's, all of these, they are blessings and they need to be acknowledged. They need to be celebrated. I took advantage of this part of the speech and I told my husband that we needed to pause our busy lives to go out to dinner tonight in order to celebrate the girl graduation, plus anything to get out of cooking, right? In your career journey, it's so important to put the pause button on, to evaluate where you've been and where you're going, and make sure it's the right course. And most importantly, to pause to give thanks. Thanks for the education that you have, and thanks for the experiences that you have. Okay, we're getting there. Number four, possibilities. So put that in your suitcase. A lot of times we pack in our suitcase impossibilities, right? And so let's pack some possibilities. For me, being a public speaker and was an impossibility because I stutter. Never in a million years as a kid who stuttered did I ever believe that this would be my journey. The impossible became possible when 15 years ago, I simply decided to open a private, well not simply, but I decided to open a private practice, and then I decided to do some public speaking, basically to get the word out, and in the back of my mind, I thought, this is a joke, I stutter, oh my gosh, this is gonna be horrible and terrible, but I just had this feeling that it would be a good idea. And so never did I believe what would happen. So I started off speaking at Kiwanis groups and mothers groups, and basically, anybody who would hear me speak, I paid them. Please, just listen. And in the beginning, it was hard. I cried. I had a lot of hardships. Called my husband many times and said, this is it, it's over. And he said, you know what? I know that you'll have a speaking tour signed up for the fall. He was always right. And then it happened. It became my passion. Before my very eyes, I was seeing the impossible become possible. Half-day workshops, full-day workshops, three-day workshops, speaking across the country, and then teaching public speaking. So sometimes my students say to me, I can't do this thing called public speaking. And so I say, you know what? I believe it's possible. You're covered. Anthony Robbins says a great quote. He says, what we can and cannot do, and what we consider possible or impossible, is rarely a function of our true capability, but is more likely a function of our beliefs about who we are. And so what we believe that we can do is really what happens. So I ask you to dream about impossibilities, because it's more fun that. Well, hopefully I did. We talked about the five P's. Passion, perseverance, the power of pausing, possibility, and the pursuit of lifelong learning. So I ask you to keep these five P's in mind and to pack them in your suitcase as you leave. I want to end with this quote by Nelson Mandela. He says, education is the most powerful weapon you can use to change the world. I ask you, class of 2015, to use this education in your unique talents to make an impact on this world. Make our world a different place because you were here and you touched it in your special way. Thank you so much for this opportunity, and again, congratulations.